Hi everyone, welcome to Tail Mail. My name is Mermaid Rebecca, and today I received a letter from Callie, who is 8, and Jillian, who is 5. And in her letter, Callie wrote, "Dear Mermaid Rebecca, my name is Callie. I am 8 years old. My Grammy brought me to see your show last week, and it was awesome. How old were you when you learned to swim? I like your hair. I have been dancing ever since I was 3. Your friend, Callie," and she drew a beautiful picture of me and her. "Well, Callie, I learned to swim when I was very young. I was about 3 years old, so I got started early, which really prepared me to be a mermaid. And I'm so glad you enjoy my hair. I never want to cut it. I love being a mermaid, and you have to have long hair to be a mermaid, so that's really important. Keep dancing, because that'll prepare you to be a mermaid in case you ever want to be one, and I hope you come back and see us soon. I'm glad you enjoy the show." And Jillian said, "Dear Rebecca, hi, my name is Jillian. I liked your show and I love swimming," and she also drew a picture of me and Jillian. "I'm so glad you girls got to come see the show, and I hope you come see me again very soon at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park. Bye."